You see, Clay, this REC must be on.
Yeah, but do you see that I don't see any seconds running, Captain Blush?
There are never seconds.
Never?
No.
Hey, who cares about this? Eh? Wait.
Because
action, Captain Blush, action!
Viewers, but actually they don't know something, eh?
Hey. This is good thing that they don't know.
This is like a deja vu to me, eh?
Yeah.
And do you know why?
Deja vu.
2 days ago.
Well, sorry, Captain Blush, sorry.
First I will explain what was happening.
Yeah, but I say sorry in advance.
2 days ago, I have even put a picture on my Facebook page, the after-flight picture, and then Robert came home and he realized that he didn't even push the record button on the camera, so the camera was empty.
Yeah, but can you imagine, viewers, after such a long time, I have got Captain Blush to fly something, and we were here filming for 25 minutes and the camera was not on. I mean, this is unbelievable.
The camera was on, but the recording wasn't on.
Yeah, I have watched you on the screen, but I didn't push the record button. I mean, this is the first time that happened to me in 4 years, eh?
Well, that day, my brain went black.
That day, Captain Blush, I have almost lost my enthusiasm, even me, eh?
Well, I have lost it. And today I said,
I wanted to get down on the ground and stomp with my feet, well, and push myself around the runway.
That day I have spent an extra half an hour under the shower so I could relax.
This is amazing. So today you are all refreshed, Captain Blush.
I have used a lot of shower gel, eh?
I think also, eh, to get all that bitter taste from your mouth, eh? And now, of course, Captain Blush, start and I will be quiet.
Yes.
Tell us what you have again, eh?
Yeah.
Well, we still have some sun,
this
eh?
This is Spitz from Black Horse. After 1 year, I have taken it down from the... It's hanging in my workshop and the engine didn't start, so...
And this today, I will just say one thing, Captain Blush, and then it's all to you. This is for all the viewers who always say that we are always flying just an electro and the foam planes. Viewers, this flight is for all of you and for the viewers who say that we shouldn't fly that small crap. the 400 millimeter crap, but it's still so beautiful to fly, eh? But
those planes have less wingspan than my propeller, eh?
And now I'll be quiet. Yours, enjoy this video, enjoy, because I will be quiet right now.
As I said, I have tried to start the engine, but after sitting for so long, the carburetor membranes were shot. So I have...
Lucky insane in the membrane. I had to say it, and now it's up to you. And now, Captain Blush, be serious, eh?
Now I've lost the point again.
Yeah, you have fixed the carburetor.
The first video.
Well, you have fixed the carburetor. Because
yes,
if it sits for such a long time...
I had to change the membranes because they were stiff, because there was no fuel inside.
And we said that you can this say as a tip to the viewers, if they have the gas engine, if you leave it too long...
It's good to run it once in a while. And I also...
Otherwise, it will be stiff.
I had to also disassemble the radio because the toggle switch where I have... flight modes, it was broken, so...
I mean, this is unbelievable.
I spent 3 hours for nothing.
Well, that day was doomed from the beginning, Captain Blush, because even before he went to the runway, the engine was not working, the radio was broken, and then at the end... after all that, I didn't put the switch on. I mean, Captain Blush, sorry again. And now I will take the radio, I mean, the camera...
Don't turn it off again.
Yeah, I won't, Captain Blush. I'm just watching now... If I can
otherwise,
see.
I will break.
You will go in the shower again, eh? No, I can see now
I'm
the record.
Using LiPo battery with.
Look at this, eh?
With. What's that?
Do you hear the crickets, eh?
What's that firm? Yeti.
Yeti yes.
Dual beds. One side supplies the plane, one side supplies the CDI unit, and it is 26cc RCGF two-stroke engine, so...
This is unbelievable. Viewers, and you will hear, eh? Today, in the flight, Captain Blush, we won't talk too much, huh?
No. Come here.
What?
And then I will come to you.
I will go to the other side.
I don't have to put the choke manually. That's it.
This is one great thing that you can put yourself the choke so you can choke the turkey with the radio, eh? And that's it, now you put the choke off.
Choke off, little throttle. Hey, oh, hey, hey. Quick. My friends, this is what the boat lovers say. 1.4 meter wingspan.
Yeah, but the plane is so beautiful.
And
the
was this
is...
from Roman Mark?
Yeah, of course, I salute him quick, eh? Is it warm?
Ah!
What?
I have a throttle cut.
Yeah, don't put the throttle cut, Captain Block. Hey, good luck! This will be something again, eh? Hey, he was so sad, and even me, when I got home and see that I didn't push the on button, the camera, I mean, that was a sick. I will hush.
Only smell this motul.
Yeah, but today I can smell the smell is so great, eh?
This oil is used in motocross. And now I'll be quiet.
Smells perfect, eh? Perfect. Oh, this pass, eh, was great. Just today, Captain Bosch, I will make the best video ever for you, eh? To redeem myself.
Oh, can you smell this?
Hey, it's so great. And the sound, my friends, eh? The sound is...
Now I do a fast flyby. The last time that it needs some speed for landing, because otherwise it can get crazy. Flyby, and then I will try to land, because These clouds are getting crazy, eh? Huh?
Yeah, it will be a storm, but at 1 o'clock in the morning, Captain Blush, not now. Don't worry. We have time, eh? You will land for Sint-Jacob?
I'll try to come fast because...
You have the whole runway, don't worry. Low. Come low and still some throttle. Don't cut too quick. Yeah, but hey, Captain Blush, hey, good enough,
it's
eh?
Better than the first
hey,
time.
Hey, good enough, eh? But you will crank it now to bring it here.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, eh? We must hear it. But Captain Blush, I will tell you the truth, eh? What? I think that this will be my best filming by now, eh?
Well, I really hope so.
I have done you justice this
but
time.
I usually don't do any stunts, eh?
To show you how sorry I am for the last filming, eh? Yeah, but this is masterpiece of a plane. Engine is working perfect, and the smell, my friends, if you could only smell this, eh?
As I said, I always use on my two-stroke engine, it doesn't matter, chainsaw, weed whacker, my moped, I always use Motul Factory 800. It's full synthetic oil, it doesn't leave any residue on the piston, and the spark plug lasts forever. Eh?
Yeah, but this is another dimension when you go fly, that you can smell your plane. I mean, this gives another thrill to a flight, eh? And I will put the camera down so Captain Blush can say a few words at the end. Because this was one of the best filmings ever. And now, Captain Blush, you will be happy and even I will be happy really, really.
Well, today I will take even longer shower, eh?
You will?
Yes.
I really hope so. I
have bought a new shower gel. What are you doing now?
I want to have the camera totally straight to
who
see you the best.
The
yeah, but
the
I love
camera.
To see you great, Captain Blush, and the viewers want to
I
see you.
I look great even without the camera, eh?
Yeah, now of course you're the pretty boy on this channel, but hey.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Yeah.
Now, as I say, these engines, RCGF engines, are really good engines. Because this engine actually has quite a few flights behind it. The only thing, as I said, you have to watch your carburetor diaphragms not to go stiff. Otherwise, you can have problems like I have.
Yeah,
today
of course,
I can go home and be very happy.
Hey, I can't wait to go home and put this video on the computer and check, because I think that this sound will be great, because we don't have no crazy wind today.
No.
And it was even better, Captain Blush. I mean, at the end you will admit that filming this video is not so bad, eh? Because in fact it is better than the first video, I will tell you. And you have done some pretty good stunts and the camera didn't blur today.
And I have landed even better than the first time, eh?
Oh.
Because on the first video, I mean not video.
Yeah, hey, don't say what
you
were
doing. I have actually tilted the plane onto its back.
And
eh?
you took off twice, eh? You wanted to fix the landing and then you landed in the tall grass and tipped the plane again. But today was pretty good. But it's interesting.
Well, that day was just not my night, eh?
Yeah, but according to the first flight and a few flights that you did after that, I didn't realize that this plane is so fast on the landing, say.
Hey. No.
It really needs speed.
It flies really good. And even though you have two control surfaces, actually four, you need some rudder in the turns and you must have speed, because when I was flying slow, the plane was very unsteady.
Yeah, it is unstable.
Yeah, it maybe because of the weight, because actually this is quite heavy plane.
It was wobbly. Yeah, but the plane is heavy, but still it is amazing.
And I was using Aerostar 20 by 8 prop, I think.
Will you give some assessment to this? You can give the assessment like we always give.
But this assessment is what? This is for
I don't know.
For balsa biplane gas, because I have glow at home, but this is another dimension or what?
Yeah, the flying characteristics now. The engine,
I would say for biplanes,
the engine it is like it is, but for the plane, for the characteristic, does it fly good
for
or
the,
not?
For the plane overall,
is it heavy to fly or what?
No, it's not heavy to fly.
Oh, tell that.
No, it's not heavy to fly. You can do a lot with this. The engine is very good, reliable engine.
It's exactly for this plane.
9.5.
Yeah, you can give it 9.5.
It's balsa, it's gas, it flies really good.
What, you will take half a point because it's not stable at low speeds, huh?
Yes, I will take the half point away because you need to have some speed for landing. If I would have an asphalt, it would be easier, but I have grass and these wheel pants on, it's quite...
The wheel pants are crazy for the grass, but it looks so much sexier.
If I would put bigger wheels on, bigger tires, well, that would be, but then I would have to take these wheel pants off, and I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
But this is it.
Yeah, Captain Blasch, eh? Pretty good, eh?
Well, now,
and I can still see the record on the camera, so it's okay.
And I think that from now on, the next plane I have told you on the first not video will be Piper, Boxer.
And oh, then, yeah, that one you
and
must
then
see
I will
again.
Go to the PT-19, which I have promised you 1 year ago.
Captain Blasch, we will hold you by your words, eh?
Yes, because...
Not by something else, but by your words, eh?
I have told you many times why I haven't flown that plane until... What, until now? Yes, until now. Because last year we had some problems with some radio issues, but now...
Yeah, that radio issues, I don't know, eh?
Hey!
We still don't know what happened with those radio issues, eh?
Ever since I have put radio antenna like this down 45 degrees, I had no issues.
Yeah, but
whenever
that's interesting,
I was flying like this, I had issues all the time. So then I have checked some comments and I put it down.
But that is
degrees.
The never-ending debate again, eh?
Yeah.
Because you never know.
Since I have put it like this, I had never problems whatsoever. So this is my position of antenna from now on.
Yeah, well, hey, if it works for you, Captain Blasch, then this is it.
This is it. We have to do another filming today.
Yeah, the wind is picking up. I don't know. I will fly it. Who cares?
Of course you will. Pilot Robert, Captain Blasch, and beautiful and sexy.
Now, for the closure, Captain Blasch, take this. totally at the end.
Signing off from Slovenia. Today is actually 27 degrees Celsius, I don't know in Fahrenheit, but
I mean
in
this my is summer here, summer, eh?
Yes.
With the beautiful and sexy black
I
horse
sweat
spits.
On my you know what, and this is the end.
Sweat under your nose, eh? So this is it. Viewers, we love you, all expect more, eh? And we will fly balsa planes. Not just the 400mm planes, but the point is that
but
you have
at the end, it's all RC planes.
Yeah, but at the end...
We have to film, don't...
Yeah, of course, but at the end, the point of all this filming that we film is... Yeah, wait, Captain Blasch, is that you have the ultimate fun with your planes and it doesn't matter, even a 100-meter wingspan, who cares, screw that, eh? As long as you're flying and you're happy. Good enough, quite quick.
No, quite quick, you have to prepare and I have to put this away.
Yes, viewers, thanks again, eh?